aren't you Kiss from bodybuilding.com?
Yeah.
Didn't you compete like the BodySpace 2011 model search?
That's right.
Well, what type of advice do you can you give me? I want to do the 2013 model search.
Yeah. Well, the big advice I can give you is to find your inner chi, your inner inspiration.
Inner inspiration. Inner chi. Kids, I tried taking your advice, my head being moved by a bunch of Chinese people.
Oh, you know what? I should have told you. It's all about just being yourself. Just be who you are.
Just be myself?
That's all it takes.
Alright. You're a martial artist, right?
That's right.
What other tricks do you have?
I should have a good one. Wanna see it?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Ready? Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da. How's it going, everybody, at bodybuilding.com? My name is Stephen Williams, or better known as Caribbean Williams on BodySpace or on bodybuilding.com forums. I've been an avid user since 2006. I used to go on the forums, you know, go on the miscellaneous, go on the nutrition, company promotion section. I'm pretty intertwined with the network and the online community there. Brief history about myself. I was one of those kids in school that used to work out, used to eat as much food as I want, you know, and hope to God that, you know, somehow I got shredded. I didn't understand anything about macronutrient intake or daily caloric intake. I didn't understand actual workout routines or specific workouts to target a specific muscle group. I've been in the position that most people out there have been in. I understand how hard it is to not know anything. Even though there's millions of resources online, I still couldn't find the motivation, determination, or even the right sources to transform my body from an out of shape, you know, kid that went to the gym for the sake of going to the gym, more for like a social aspect, versus actually going to the gym with a purpose, a reason. I feel that I could help motivate all those people out there. Whether it's through motivation, diet, workout routines, it all falls into a lifestyle. And I feel that I could relate to them and I could actually motivate them. I take the same amount of time to talk to every single individual out there, whether it's online, in person, whether they're experienced, whether they're just beginners. I take the time to talk to them, motivate them, and get to know the person, the individual themselves. I feel that connecting to an individual on a personal level motivates a person so much more than, you know, just a, hey, do this or do that and then walk away. You get to know the person and how they think and how they react to specific things. And in turn, you could help motivate them according to their personality, whether they're introverted or extroverted. I don't want this for fame. I don't want this for glory. I don't want to like show off to people that I'm part of the bodybuilding.com team. I want to show to people that they can do it. If they have enough determination, motivation, and if they're inspired, they can do anything they want. I was in their position, and I feel that the more they can relate to me, the more that inspired and motivated they can be themselves. I feel that anyone and everyone have the possibility to do anything they want, as long as they keep their mind, their body, and their soul directed to a certain goal. Anything is possible. If there's a will, there's a way. That's why my social media is mind, body, and soul. You have to mentally, physically, and, you know, not spiritually as in a religious way, but just the mentality, your environment has to be in tune with each other. You have to have a healthy atmosphere, a healthy mind, and a healthy body in order to achieve any goal that you're pursuing. You yourself have to make sure that you are on point. If not, the rest will just crumble apart. I like to promote mind, body, and soul because I feel that with the connection of all three aspects, anything is possible. If you asked me 2 years ago if I could see myself in the position I am today, I would never have believed it. With determination, motivation, and, you know, hard work, I was able to get to the position I am today. And I don't want to stop there. I want to motivate, inspire, and help as many people out there. Whether it's one person or a million, as long as I could change one person's aspect of life, I feel that I've done a great job. Thank you for watching this video, and hopefully I'll be chosen as one of the top 20 contestants. Thank you.